Pokemon FireRed Nuzlocke. It was a sad episode yesterday because lost Livewire. But I conquered the... But I did conquer Pokemon Tower and learn, and Homer learned Fly. And, here I am about to, use the Poke Flute to try and catch the Snorlax. Here we go! Male, level 30. Rain dance. You're not asleep yet, buddy boy. Water pulse. Wow, that really didn't do much at all. I'm starting to think that maybe Slash... Like I said earlier, I'm starting to think maybe Slash learning Hydro Pump may not be the smartest move because he's... almost about to die. Activity on the outside. All right. Let's try a great ball. Let's use the old trick. One, two, three. Ah! Nuts! Darn it! No. Wait a minute. Let's see here. Water pulse. I'll heal him up in a minute. Pokemon. Where are my other Pokemon? What are my other Pokemon? It's too bad he didn't use Snore while he was asleep. Spoke too soon. What level do they even evolve, anyways? Oh no. That was my only advantage. Wait, this battle has a time limit? He beat me. He killed Montaro and just ran away. I need a minute. I don't have any other fighting types. And that was one of only two chances to catch Snorlax. I only got one more chance to catch this Snorlax. This is not how I imagined this would go. Not how I imagined this would go at all. Not what I needed right before work. Let's see. I guess it didn't matter which level he evolved at now because he's gone now. I don't know how to properly respond to this. Then I know what must be done. Other than I know what must be done. I almost don't care too much about these items because I'll eventually be getting an action replay in the mail. Because I want to prevent what happened from happening again. Forget Petal Dance, it's barely even that good of a move. There we go. It's time for Joni. It's time for all of my team to grow up. Besides, Vileplume would make an excellent addition. Fully evolved grass type. Don't have anything we can use that. What else do I have that can be used? No, I actually wanted to go back there. Like the Squirtle from Starter Squad? If I'm gonna make bad choices, they're gonna be my own. Can't wait till Starter Squad gets to this, you know? By the way, if you're watching this shippage, very much take your time looking forward to it. Got plenty of stuff to do until then. Bites serve me good, but right now I need to get a better move set. Bling! Now then. Let's get it on! It's the best normal type in the game. And it's gonna be mine. Or rather, she's gonna be mine. Nice. Drain it. Crit hit. Nice going, girl. Oh, that's not good. Let's try Hidden Power. Gotta be a lot more powerful now that she's evolved. Or maybe not. Before she falls asleep, let's go Slash. Please don't use Snore. Oh boy, this is gonna take a bit. I can just tell. Dead gum at all. Let's try Rain Dance again. Come on, go for the confusion. It itches.
What?
Hold it. Oh no, come on. Come on, please. Water pulse. Whoa, nice crit hit. It's asleep now. Let's go for a great ball. Come on, I'm using the trick. Make it work. One. Gah! All right, one more water pulse, and then I'm going to try and catch it again. Or not. This is turning into one hell of a war of attrition. Come on. Don't knock it out, but please. Take it down.
I owe this book a lot of my love.
Come on. All right. Joni, back to you. Let's try and paralyze him. Shoot! I'm not losing anyone else. Not today. No, thank you. Come on, lower defense already. Ugh. Do it again. Yes. Now get fully paralyzed and don't do anything and let me catch you, darn you. Ugh. Oh, brother. Lower defense already, and don't use Snore. This battle is lasting really long, so I'm thinking I might have... It all was sort of a blur in my head, and I'll probably know looking back on it, but... Oh dear! Oh... Don't rest. Now, don't move, you... Don't use rest, don't use rest, and don't use headbutt either. Great ball! In all honesty, I probably should have started going on Ultra Balls. But I got her! That's for Montaro! Pick up an appropriate name for this new addition to the team. Perfect. Hey, trainers. Have you called Jenny yet? Oh, I'm incorrigible, I know. Now then. What level does Jolteon start running electric type moves? Huh, should have figured. Got to do everything myself. I knew it was right of me to get that Thunderbolt TM, because there ain't no way he was going to learn it naturally by leveling up. Alright, and the last evolution of the day. Booyah! Still my favorite. Now then. Ew, helping hand. That move is so lame. At least for singles. In a Nuzlocke. I I think I'm going to turn right and go down the Silence Bridge and get that, go down Silence Bridge and get the, get the Super Rod. I forgot about that. And I'll do more in the next episode. All in all, not an uneventful moment, but a little bit too tragedy for my tastes. Anyways, hopefully it'll be less tragic going forward. This is Francis Xavier, logging off. Thank you for watching.